Hey folks, it's February 15th, and me and my buddy Chuck are out trying to catch some cusk. He's been trying to get me to come out with him for quite a while, and finally talked me into it. It's not too cold out tonight, so I'm not going to be a sissy about it.
Hey, what's going on?
So, we just got set up, got the pop-up set up, and yeah, sun's going down, and we're going to hang out and hopefully catch something. Well, we were just out checking our bait, and Chuck's got a flag. First one of the night. Going for it. There's something on there. Fella.
Keep it up. Your mackerel seems to work pretty good.
Bigger than the ones I've caught this year.
Yeah, you.
Well, Chuck just got the first fish of the night. About, what, 17 inch cusk?
Yep.
Or burbot, if that's what you call them. I never even heard him called burbot before.
Eel pouncer.
Some dude was like, well, let's go burbot. But yeah. And the night is young, so hopefully we get some more fish. Well, we got flag number two of the night. On the same trap for Chuck.
And here we go.
Takes me fishing and catches all the damn fish. Nope, I get out of this thing. Good one.
Yeah,
Well, we finally started getting into the fish, it looks like. I just looked out and I got two flags.
Any size to it?
Yeah, I knew what the same as.
Yep. There you go, man. Nice. 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 One down.
Out she's about 10 below.
Sure feels like it.
What is it out there?
Cold, man. It is cold.